Ya explayo que tú.
Pokémon.
Ok.
The
bird's talking to you. It's telling a story.
I felt like she was walking on air. Dimple looked down and realized she was walking on air.
Boo!
She turned on the ground at all.
House!
Bo jumped up
geesh.
And stayed there.
Let me see.
She was flying around her house, walking around the walls, and running on the ceiling.
This is brushing.
These are the best shoes ever, said Bo.
Brushing?
Brushing, yeah.
Brushing?
Just then, Bo's mom called her for a bath. Bo took off her shoes and quickly took a bath so she could come back and play with her magic shoes. But when she came back, she could only find one shoe.
This is pretty cool, Connor.
Where's the other shoe? Bo wondered. Then she noticed the curtains were blowing around and the window was wide open.
Wanna open that one too? That's the same. After the story, we can, you know, put
then
another one.
Other shoe,
one two.
And forth, flying up and down, doing loop de loops
and
barrel
two.
Rolls.
One two.
Cat pesto.
One two.
Yeah. Yeah.
One two. One two.
One two. We're gonna go on an adventure in Scotland. You're a super smart kid.
Not too close. Lower a little bit.
Scotland is in Europe. It's part of the United Kingdom. We're going to Scotland to look for the Loch Ness Monster.
Also, wanna try that one?
Nessie. We have to find Nessie and take some non-blurry photographs of it. This is going to be tricky because no one's ever seen the Loch Ness Monster up close. Shell as you go by, smiles a toothless turtle smile. A frog hops.